is it about society that disappoints you so much?
Oh, I don't know. Is it that we collectively thought Steve Jobs was a great man, even when we knew he made billions off the backs of children? Or maybe it's that it feels like all our heroes are counterfeit. The world itself's just one big hoax. Or is it that we voted for this? Not with our rigged elections, but with our things and property.